Welcome back. Today I would like to discuss about journals and indexing. It is very important to know about a journal, because if you will not know about that journal, where it is indexing or not, then you will be cheated by fake journals. So it is very important to know the different indexing of a journal. So today this video will be mainly based on the concept of indexing of different journals. So let's start. Before starting, I will request all of you, please subscribe my channel. This is only being made for you only. Whatever knowledge I have, I want to share with you all. So please subscribe. So let's understand what are the different indexing. If you will search in the internet, then you will find there are different indexing organizations, but only two organizations or three organizations mainly there in this world which are highly rated and highly acceptable by different academic organizations and persons. First one is Web of Science. Web of Science is an indexing company which indexes different types of journals. They provide different types of indexings also. Earlier it was produced by ISI, that is Institute for Scientific Information. Then later it was under Thomson's Reuters, but now it is under Clarivate Analytics. Second major indexing company is Scopus, which is mainly based on Thomson's Reuters and elsewhere. And third one is UGC approved journals. It is approved by Indian governments, and here all the journals which are belongs to Scopus Index and Web of Index, that all are under UGC approved journals. If you will tell what are the classifications in Scopus journals, there are no classifications in Scopus journals. But in Web of Science, they have different types of ratings, different types of indexing. So let's understand what are the types. These are the types belongs to Web of Science journals. First is SCI, Science Citation Index. Then Science Citation Index Expanded. After that, Emerging Science Citation Index. Then Social Science Citation Index, SSCI. Arts and Humanities Citation Index, AHCI. All these are the different category of indexing of Web of Science. First three belongs to science background, and last two belongs to social science and arts and humanities. Now it is very important to tell that this SCI is highly accepted, top most rated journals. SCIE, this is also highly acceptable and topmost journals. ESCI, this is not good journals. Their content sometimes very bad. That's why it is less acceptable. SSCI and AHCI, these two are also highly acceptable in this field of social science and arts and humanities. So after understanding this, I would suggest that don't publish your paper in a journal which belongs to ESCI. Okay, ESCI, keep in mind. If you will publish your paper in ESCI, you will say it is under the web of science. Yes, it is under the web of science, but ESCI is less acceptable journal. Now, many people ask which one is better, Scopus or Web of Science? Yes, of course, Web of Science is better if that belongs to SCI, SCIE, SSCI, AHCI. If this Web of Science indexing belongs to these four, then definitely that journal is better than the journal listed in a Scopus. One more thing which is very important to tell, that a journal can be indexed in Scopus, Web of Science together and UGC. So we cannot say that this is only belongs to that, but that sometimes it happens that a journal could be in only Scopus or only Web of Science, but most of that time you will find that a journal which is belongs to Scopus, that is also belongs to Web of Science, but category would be different, whether it is SCI, SCIIE, SSCI or AHCI. Okay, so if you will find a journal which is not in Web of Science but in Scopus, then you can say it's okay. But sometimes you will find that a journal listed in Web of Science but not in Scopus, very rare. Okay, yeah, it's possible when the journal indexed in ESCI. Okay, because ESCI is a low rated journal, so that may be in Web of Science but not in Scopus. Okay, now how to check whether a journal belongs to Scopus or Web of Science? Because it is very important, before submitting your paper in a journal, you must verify whether that journal belongs to at least Scopus or not, and or Web of Science. So how we will check? So for that, if it is belongs to Web of Science, then just go to this link and find. If it is belongs to Scopus, then go to this link or this link. In these two links, you will find whether a journal belongs to Scopus or not. So suppose this is a journal. I'm not promoting this, okay, and I am even not suggesting you to publish in this. It is your choice where you will publish, but I am going to take this journal as a sample, as an example to test. So I will copy this. So now this is the that link which I shown to check whether a journal belongs to Web of Science or not. So just I will copy here, sorry, I will paste the name of the journal and I will search. So see here, International Journals of Renewable Energy Research. Okay, but see here, what is Emerging Sources Citation Index? That means it is belongs to ESCI. Okay, not SCI but SCIE. Okay, so this is belongs to ESCI, so you less prefer this journal. Okay, but now I will check whether this journal is belongs to Scopus or not. So for that, this is that URL which I used. So just after this URL, you enter here and search the name of the journal here, okay, and just find. Okay, so what it is telling? Not displayed, not found. Again I will search. Sometimes it is not showing. Not found. Maybe this journal is not in Scopus right now. Because of that, maybe it is not showing. So okay, so I'm not searching here. I will search here. Sometimes that is showing problems. So I will paste here in this link and I will search. Sorry, not result found. So maybe currently this one is not in index. I will take another example. Suppose it is IEEE Access. This journal I will take and I will search in Web of Science. See, Science Citation Index expanded. Okay, highly rated journal. Okay, so you can confirm that yes, this journal is indexed Web of Science and that is Science Citation Index expanded. Similarly, here I will search it. So I will copy the name. I will paste here and I will search. See here. IEEE Access. Okay. So this is. You can see the matrix. Okay. So yes, this one is indexed in Scopus. Here also we will check. So just I will remove this and I will paste here. See here. So this one. So I will found. Yes, of course this is. So all the data of this one is will be present here. See here. Coverage 2013 to 2020. Okay, and belongs to which type of journal? This is Q1 journal, Q2 journal, Q3 journal, Q4 journal. So it is belongs to Q1 journal. Okay, so in this way we can search about the journal and we can confirm whether this is belongs to actual indexing or not. Okay, so if we will talk about this IEEE Access, this about this journal, so we can say that this journal is indexed in the Scopus as well as Web of Science. But compared to Scopus, this is very nice journal. Why? Because it is indexed in Web of Science SCIE, that is highly preferred indexing. Okay, so in such a way we can justify, we can understand whether a journal belongs to good journal, bad journal, acceptable, not acceptable, in this way. So hope all this help you to understand and check a journal so that you cannot be cheated by fake journals. Please subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.